A superstar claims to have done hard time. Dominic Mysterio doesn't show anyone even.
By Reigns. Dirty Dom is in serious danger. Into the pin attempt. There's two. Amazing. I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what. I don't really think he knows either.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn. Roman Reigns is so gifted as a striker, I think that might be his surest bet tonight. Wouldn't you agree, Corey?
That and then some. Reigns has some heavy hands and the ability to go the distance. He needs to drag this thing out and wear him down.
What an incredible moonsault.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge! Oh, God! It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
He's returning fire.
Oh, man.
And Mysterio hasn't quite learned a defense for that attack yet.
Yeah, Reigns came looking to prove his dominance, and he's doing just that right now.
And just planting them with that DDT there. In control here with a swinging neck, shoulders down. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Hurricanrana. Great strength being shown here.
Targeting the throat there.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Ooh, wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Take over with a snapmare. Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot. The natural dominance of Reigns getting a bit challenged there. And come on, was that really called for?
Sit out. Nasty.
Dog kick right in the gut. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
The dive! Pinpoint precision. Right on target. Just disrespectful.
That's telling your opponent, you don't deserve to share this stage with me.
See the excitement building in Dominic's eyes now.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Strong kick out late into the match.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And Dominic is really dialed in right now.
We're seeing a
Reigns, that's it.
Reigns got all of it.
That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
What a poop.
In control here with a swinging neck break.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Kicking out in time.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Setting up for something here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Stomping their opponent.
He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Clothesline in the corner.
Roman is in the zone and letting the opposition know it.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
And Dominic is getting the crowd going.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
And countouts are legal.
Kick to the gut. Set up.
Canadian Destroyer.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
Dirty Dom has him lined up.
Kick to the midsection. Setting him up.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Will Dominic take advantage?
And the WWE Universe is making their appreciation for these gladiators known.
Roman Reigns saying this.
Yes, Roman Reigns with a victory.
Here is your winner.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Roman Reigns.
A big loss after that count out.
The winner looks a bit let down that this is the way the match ended. Perhaps they should have tried to break the count at the end there.